Manage remote apps installed on your HP LaserJet Enterprise MFP in the EWS or embedded web server. On the home screen of the printer control panel, touch the information icon and then touch Ethernet. Write down the printer IP address or host name, or touch the print icon to print the network information. On a computer or device connected to the same network as the printer, open a web browser. Type the printer IP address, or type https://, and then the host name. Press Enter, or select the Go icon or button. If a message displays indicating that accessing the website might not be safe, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing the EWS does not harm your computer. If no tabs display in the EWS, sign in with the administrator password, and then click the Security tab. To view the details of a certificate, click Manage Remote Apps. Under Registered Remote App Certificates, select a certificate, and then click View Details. To remove a certificate, select a certificate, and then click Remove. On the confirmation page, click Delete to confirm removing the certificate. To export a certificate, click Certificate Management. Under Certificates, select a certificate, and then click Export.